Hello again, it's your teacher, Mr. Donaldson, and today we're going to be reading the story The Little Penguins by Cynthia Rylands. The pictures were by Caldecott Honor winner and Christian Robinson. Snowflakes? Many snowflakes. Winter is coming. Mittens? Many mittens. And matching scarves. Socks? One for each foot. What about boots? Red ones. Now, kids at home, you'll probably be wondering why these penguins are wearing socks and shoes. The answer might surprise you. I have no idea. So, how's the snow? Deep. Deeper. Very deep. So deep, in fact, that it could be like a white ocean. Where's Mama? The answer to that question is not there yet. On her way. Burr. Let's go home. In the door and off, 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 off. Did I say off? Off. Jammies on, warm cookies, please, and sippies, thank you. In case you're wondering, children, jammies are is another job as it means a sip, a drink. Wrap up tight, watch the night. Winter is here. Hello again, it's your teacher. Just letting you know that this story was brought to you by Winter. It is here, it is cold, and it is bringing snow, for better or for worse. Once again, I hope you enjoyed the story that was read. As always, remember, I'm Mr. Donaldson, your teacher, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.